Hi everyone, welcome to Learn How to Chinese, 欢迎. My name is Vienna, and I'm here to help you learn Mandarin Chinese. In our previous lesson, I taught you 11 colors in Mandarin. It will take you a little time and effort to remember them. That's why I created this video to help you practice. First, we'll do a review on colors. Then, we'll do a quiz. Ready?Red, 红色 Orange, 橙色 Green, 绿色 Purple, 紫色 Yellow, 黄色 Blue, 蓝色 White, 白色 Black, 黑色 Pink, 粉红色 Brown,棕色 Gray 灰色 What about this one? It is gold. Well, I didn't teach you gold in my previous lesson, but you have to know this color. Chinese people love gold, as it is a symbolic of wealth and royalty. Especially during Chinese New Year, people dress up in gold and red, and they also decorate their homes with gold and red. So, gold is called 金色金色 One more time 金色 Not bad, 不错 Remember, practice makes perfect Now, here's a quiz I created to test your Chinese memory It's not gonna be hard, I promise Look at the pictures and match them with the white colors The first one is 绿色The second one is 黄色 and the third one is 蓝色 You will have 10 seconds to complete the quiz. Good luck! Time's up!If you get them all correct, congratulations, I'm happy for you. Good job, 很好. That's all for today. Next week, we're gonna build sentences with colors in Mandarin. It's good to have more practice, don't you think? Subscribe to our channel to watch more Chinese videos. I'm Vienna, and happy learning to you all. Bye. 再见.